If so, it's not just... Holy shit, what do I buy? I need to buy HP pot, wait. Okay, don't... Make sure you clean up all the glass. In the trash can! Or fucking... Throw it away, dude, and make sure there isn't any glass shards on the ground so we don't cut our feet. Oh my god, dude. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, they're ghosting. Or, actually, no, if they're ghosting, they were, if they, they would have flashed over for that, I know I would. They're not good. They probably just guessed, honestly. I don't think they'd be that petty. I ain't walking there anymore. What the fuck? Is that history teacher? That's probably history teacher. Who names himself the Fat Man? Fat Man with all caps. It's definitely history trick teacher. I'm not sure which potion. I don't know this matchup that well. I'm just gonna farm. I'm pretty sure I can't beat him until like level 4 or 5 or something. Fuck, I missed so much of this. It's probably warded, buddy. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my fucking god. I hope he has flash. No, he doesn't. Don't push in my lane. Fucking push my lane, dude. Really wanted to back there. They weren't gonna let me. Actually, I should have. I would have. I'm honestly playing too passive. Like letting them dictate the play. Oh, then again, he's better than the early game, though. Yeah, I think I win this lane. Okay, never mind. There's fucking always two people top. What the fuck, me Q? What the fuck, dude? Who level 4 ganks top of Shyvana? Who fucking does this shit, dude? Questions what I build. That's fine, dude. You pick Shyvana to farm jungle, and then he like just walks up and ganks me. With no double buff at level 4. Like literally like the most improbable gank possible, and he made it work. So true. The dive was good though. I don't know about that. I didn't lose much though. I'm still learning to see those things. I don't know how far scaling goes when my team's 0-5, even though I'm thinking so my team dies middle of bottom and jungle somehow. I don't understand that. Alright, well, I fucking lose. Oh god, dude. This game's over, I'm already level 3. It's like 7 minutes away. Pick the counter pick of Riven, and I go 3-0-3 in lane. Greatest logic. You know what's funny? We probably still have a chance in this game. Even though we're all 7. Actually, no, we have Udyr. We're not gonna win this game with Udyr. Dyrus early game's really strong. We couldn't win the early game with them. Wow. Someone says, dude, if he's telling me to back, fuck you. I'm not backing. I don't give a fuck, dude. Can't play passive and expect to win. I was gonna sit here. Oh, my lane's getting top. Amazing map winners. Oh, great. If he ults on me, if he ults on me. Okay. Okay. Alright, that's cool. Apparently Shyvana is just god. This is a great game. I can feel it. I can feel like the greatness, like swelling up in power. Oh, the top lane ganks bottom. He doesn't kill him somehow. Oh yes, I can say I can see even bottom. Thank you, Morgana. I could back off and, you know, have the risk of not dying, or I could just some power. Pretty sure I can just walk away. Never mind, I guess not. A good chance to be bottom. And I don't know where Graves went. What the fuck? How the fuck did Graves get away? What the fuck? That's okay, Riven isn't even laning top anymore. And don't even begin to ask me why he has 20 CS lower than me, even though he has 4 kills. It's just all about the magic. Yeah, ping top, tell me if it changes anything. My god, this guy is strong. Yeah, Shaman's just gonna like say hi like yours, yeah. I can't believe that a gank worked. Like no one ever does that gank. It's like bronze tactics, where you would try shit that would usually never work, like work against people who are like overthinking it. In reality, I should have just been like, alright, I'm not getting ganks, I should just AFK farm under tower. That was stronger at Riven. I'm actually still stronger than Riven, even though she had such a huge lead from her jungle. Like, she hasn't even got to my tower yet. Like, just baffling. I don't even know if I can kill him, he's so strong. What the fuck? Is that only for Z or something? Can't kill me. Blitz can. God bless this 3 teacher. Oh. Cream soda is not just... Holy shit, what do I buy? I need to buy HP pot, wait. Okay, don't... Make sure you clean up all the glass. In the trash can! Or fucking... Throw it away, dude, and make sure there isn't any glass shards on the ground so we don't cut our feet. Oh my god, dude. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, they're ghosting. Or, actually, no, if they're ghosting, they were, if they... They would have flashed over for that, I know I would. They're not good. They probably just guessed, honestly. I don't think they'd be that petty. I ain't walking there anymore. What the fuck? Is that history teacher? That's probably history teacher. Who names himself the Fat Man? Fat Man with all caps. It's definitely history trick teacher. I'm not sure which potion. I don't know this matchup that well. I'm just gonna farm. I'm pretty sure I can't beat him until like level 4 or 5 or something. Fuck, I missed so much of this. It's probably warded, buddy. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my fucking god. I hope he has flash. No, he doesn't. Don't push in my lane. Fucking push my lane, dude. Really wanted to back there. They weren't gonna let me. Actually, I should have. I would have. I'm honestly playing too passive. Like, letting them dictate the play. Well, then again, he's better look early game, though. Yeah, I think I win this lane. Okay, never mind. There's fucking always two people top. What the fuck, me Q? What the fuck, dude? Who level 4 ganked top of Shyvana? Who fucking does this shit, dude? Questions what I build. That's funny, dude. You pick Shyvana to farm jungle, and then he like just walks up and ganks me. With no double buff at level 4. Like literally like the most improbable gank possible and he made it work. So true. The dive was good though. I don't know about that. I didn't lose much though. I'm still learning skills. I don't know how far scaling goes when my team's 0-5, even though I'm thinking still my team dies middle of bottom and jungle somehow. I don't understand that. Alright, well, I fucking lose. Oh god, dude. This game's over, I'm already level 3. It's like 7 minutes in. Pick the counter pick at Riven, and I go 3-0-3 in lane. Greatest logic. You know what's funny? We probably still have a chance in this game. Even though we're all 7. Actually, no, we have Udyr. We're not gonna win this game with Udyr. Dyrus early game's really strong. We couldn't win the early game with them. Wow. Someone says, if he's telling me to back, fuck you. I'm not backing. I don't give a fuck, dude. Can't play passive and expect to win. I'm just gonna sit here. Oh, my lane's getting top. Amazing map winners. Oh, great. If he ults on me, if he ults on me, okay. Okay, alright, that's cool. Apparently Shyvana is just god. This is a great game. I can feel it. I can feel like the greatness, like swelling up in power. Oh, the top lane gets bottom. He doesn't kill him somehow. Oh yes, I can say I can see even bottom. Thank you, Morgana. I could back off and, you know, have the risk of not dying, or I could just some power. Pretty sure I can just walk away. Never mind, it's not. A good chance to be bottom. And I don't know where Graves went. What the fuck? How the fuck did Graves get away? What the fuck? That's okay, Riven isn't even laning top anymore. I don't even begin to ask me why he has 20 CS lower than me, even though he has 4 kills. It's just all about the magic. Yeah, ping top, tell me if it changes anything. My god, it's so strong. Shamanjo's gonna like say hi like yours, yeah. I can't believe that the gank worked. Like no one ever does that gank. It's like bronze tactics, where you would try shit that would usually never work, like work against people who are like overthinking it. In reality, I should have just been like, alright, I'm not getting ganks, I should just AFK farm under tower. That was stronger at Riven. I'm actually still stronger than Riven, even though she had such a huge lead on her jungle. Like, she hasn't even got to my tower yet. Like, just baffling. I don't even know if I can kill him, he's so strong. What the fuck? Is he coming for Z or something? Can't kill me. Blitz can. God bless, it's 3 feature.